Savage. Congratulations to the boys lacrosse team. We had a great run this year, and congrats to Tyler Novotny. He made Athlete of the Week this week in the Mercury. Unfortunately, we fell to Conestoga yesterday, and our season is sadly over. Let's take it back to Christy.
All right. Thanks, John. All right. A very happy birthday goes out to Ashley Wood. Love, Brett. For lunch today in the ninth grade center, it's hot turkey sandwich or fishy sticks. And at the 10-12 center, it's taco salad or soft shell or chili with nacho chippies.
Thanks, Christy. That's Spring Forward in the Morning for Wednesday, May 23rd, the 167th day school in Edai with John, Christy, and Brittany. That's me.
Peace out.
Bye.
Springford, I'm Brittany here with Christy. The 2007 Rambler Our Fabulous Yearbook is in. We will be distributing the books to the students who placed orders in the fall during homeroom. Today we will be distributing them to the junior homerooms and after school today and before school tomorrow. Yearbooks will be on sale to seniors and juniors in room 213, Mrs. Heilman. Friday will be that day for sophomores, the day that sophomores get their copies, and anyone who would like to purchase one will be able to. The 2007 yearbook can be purchased by check for $70 made payable to Springford High School yearbook.
There will be a mandatory and fun meeting of the Art Enrichment Group today. Please plan to attend. Attention any junior who is running to be an officer for next year. Petitions are due by the end of the day tomorrow, Friday, May 25th, to Mrs. Stroll in room 221. Petitions will not be accepted late. No exceptions.
Seniors going on the class trip to Disney World. It is time to sign up for your changing room times for a Clearwater Beach Day. Students must sign up with their rooming groups. Please see Ms. Fulpe in room 160 before or after school to sign up. There is a limited number of each time slot, either 3:30, 4:30, or 5:30, and they will be given on a first-come, first-served basis. If you have a preference for when you would like to come off the beach and get changed for our dinner cruise, you want to sign up as soon as possible. Students who are not signed up by 3 o'clock today will be assigned a changing time. Also, just a reminder that luggage check-in will take place today from 4 to 7 p.m. in the auxiliary gym. Make sure that you bring in your orange medical form to check in.
Attention all Spanish Club members. Spanish Club will have their final meeting today after school in room 112 at the 9th grade center. Come celebrate the end of the year and take a swing at a candy-filled piñata. This evening at 7 p.m. is the Senior Awards / Scholarship Night. A reminder to those students receiving an award to please dress appropriately. And if you cannot attend, please see Ms. Trout in the FPC. All student library materials are due in the Media Center by May 25th. There will be no more materials checked out this school term.
Reading Club will have its final meeting of the year today with a picnic in the courtyard. Invisible Man by H.G. Wells will be discussed. Election of our officers will occur. Pizza will be served. There will be a mandatory meeting for all students in the co-op program for next year in room 108 after school today. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Sheck in room 108. The meeting will last approximately 15 minutes.
The Meteor Center's after school hours will continue Tuesdays and Thursdays until 4 p.m. and Wednesday evenings from 6 to 9 p.m. through May 31st.
Attention all students in grades 9 through 11, if you're interested in joining student council for the 2007-2008 year, please pick up an application outside of Mrs. Culp's room in the 9th grade center or Mrs. Miscavige's room in the 10 through 12 center. All applications are due no later than 2:30 on Wednesday, May 30th. Late applications will not be accepted. Ed Admissions rep from Penn State will be here during third period today. Any junior student who is interested in meeting with them should stop by the FPC. Now let's take it over to Nick for a look at sports.
Thanks, Brittany. Well, thanks to, the baseball team totally dominated over CB East yesterday in the second round of district playoffs. The tenacious Steve Young had a great performance going the distance on the mound as well, hitting a colossal 2-home run in the 6-run inning for the Rams. The Rams are going to play the number one seed Pennridge on Friday at Pennridge at 4 p.m. You should go. Attention male and female golfers, 9, 10, and 11th grade. Today there's a brief organizational meeting after school if you're interested in playing on the golf team in the fall. This meeting is the 1012 Center Cafeteria 245. The Streamport Athletic Booster Club will be hosting a dodgeball tournament on Saturday, June 2nd from 2 to 5 p.m. in the high school gym. Organize your teams of 8 now. Registration packets will be available in the athletic office through the 18th and need to be returned by today. Registration fee is $5 per participant. Now that's it in sports. Back to you, Brittany.
Thanks, Nick. For lunch today at the 9th grade center, it's chicken fajita or turkey wrappy. And at the 10th through 12th center, it's Domino's pizza.
That's Springport in the morning for Thursday, May 24th, 168th. Day of school and F day with Nick and Britt. I'm Christy. Have a funky smelling beef stick fried fish cakes with chocolate on top. Kind of Thursday.
Five bad boys with a power to rock you. Blowing your mind, so you gotta get into. Five, what you waiting for? If you wanna three, two, one, let's do it.
Good morning, Springford. I'm John here with Christy, and we're going to Florida.
Woo!
The 2007 Rambler, our fabulous yearbook, is in. We will be distributing the books to the students who place orders in the fall during homeroom. Today, we will be distributing them to sophomores, and anyone who would like to purchase one will be able to.
Attention all students in grades 9 through 11. Applications for next year's WSFTV staff are now available. Stop in the TV studio to see Mrs. Mirza or the main office in the 9th grade center to get an application. All applications are due to Mrs. Mirza by June 1st.
Attention any junior who is running to be an officer for next year. Petitions are due by the end of the day today in Mrs. Stroll's room 221. Petitions will not be accepted late. No exceptions. And I'm going to Florida.
All student library materials are due in the Media Center today. There will be no more materials checked out this school term. The Media Center's after-school hours will continue Tuesdays and Thursdays until 4 p.m. and Wednesday evenings from 6 to 9 p.m. through May 31st.
Congratulations to the newly elected officers of the Reading Club for the 2007-2008 school year. Sorry if I say your names wrong. The president is Julie Corbin, vice president Daniel Gilbert, secretary David Drzwicki, and Treasurer Megan Hornberger, and I'm going to Florida.
Attention all students in grade 9 through 11. If you're interested in joining Student Council for the 2007-2008 year, please pick up an application outside of Mrs. Culp's room in the 9th grade center or Mrs. Miscavige's room in the 10-12 center. All applications are due no later than 2:30 on Wednesday, May 30th. Late applications will not be accepted, and I'm going to Florida too.
All right, Nick, what do we got in sports? Because I know we're going to Florida.
We are going to Florida.
Disney World.
Actually. Disney World. Fantastic.
See ya.
Reminder to all high school cheerleaders, I'm going to Florida. And you will be performing at the 5-6 year end of the pep rally day. Thanks, John. Dismissal time is 1:45 for cheerleaders whose names have been emailed to the staff. Any track athlete that has turned in the uniform can pick up in Coach Bergman's room, room 114, in the 9th grade center. If you do not turn it in by May 29th, an obligation will be filled out. A printout of who has not turned in the uniform has been posted in front of the athletic office in the 1012 center and in front of Coach Bergman's room in the 9th grade center. The following organizational meetings are being held for high school fall sports next week in the 1012 center. These important meetings are for students in grades 9 through 11. Cross country, Wednesday, May 30th at 3 o'clock in room 225. Girls tennis is Wednesday, May 30th at 2:40 in the high school cafeteria annex. Boys soccer is Wednesday, May 30th at 2:45 in room 159. Field hockey is Thursday, May 31st at 3 o'clock in the high school cafeteria. Football is Friday, June 1st at 3 p.m. in the fitness center. Attention senior sports athletes going to the senior sports banquet. If you've not done so, please stop by the athletic director's office to get your free ticket and your parents' tickets. We would like to make sure we have a correct meal count. Both athletes and parents need tickets to attend the special end of the year event. Sporting events. District 1 third round baseball game at Penridge at 4 o'clock. Oral dismissal, 1012 center, 115 baseball, 9th grade center, none. That's it in sports. And we're going to Florida.
Thanks, sports guy. Now let's go to Brittany. For some reason, she's going to give us the weather in Florida.
Okay, thanks, John. I actually have weather for this area and down in Florida. So down in Florida, the weather is probably going to be in the upper 80s, very sunny, and there's a chance of isolated thunderstorms, but, you know, that's only every so often. At Clearwater Beach on Sunday, it's going to be around 90 degrees. And here in Royersford, everyone that's stuck that's not going to Florida, it's going to be in the lower 80s, chance of rain every day. And if you're going to the beach, Ocean City, Maryland, or New Jersey, it's going to be lower 80s. But if you're planning to go to the shore, it's going to be a bit colder with the drift from the ocean. So that's it from weather. And let's take back to the desk.
Thanks, weather girl. For lunch today in the 9th grade center, it's ham or turkey with cheese. And at the 1012 Center, it will be hoagie day.
That's Springport in the Morning for Friday, May 25th, the 169th day of school in A-Day. With John, Nick, and Brett, I'm Christy. I'm going to Disney World kind of Friday.
Disney World!
Good morning, Springford. I'm Fill-In 1 here with Fill-In 2. Did you like what you just saw? Introducing for the first time ever, Springford High School's video yearbook. It is an hour and 15 minutes of the best times of the year, including dances, sports, fine arts, prom, and more. Available until the end of the year for only $15. Stop by the TV studio anytime to buy one.
The 2007 Rambler, our fabulous yearbook, is in. We will be distributing the books to the students who placed orders in the fall during homeroom. Today we will be distributing them to the freshmen, and anyone who would like to purchase one will be able to.
Attention all students in grades 9 through 11. Applications for the next year's WSTV studio staff are now available. Stop in the TV studio to see Mrs. Merja or in the main office in the 9th grade center to get an application. All the applications are due to Ms. Merja by June 1st. Can you stop talking? Because I'm like. Attention all art enrichment students. Please report to room 164 at the end of homeroom on Wednesday or Thursday.
Attention students, all materials in the center are now overdue. Please return materials and pay fines. Report cards and diplomas cannot be issued until obligations are satisfied. The media center's after-school hours will continue Tuesdays and Thursdays until 4 p.m. and Wednesday evenings from 6 to 9 p.m. through May 31st.
Attention juniors who did not sign up for the senior portrait for this summer. Your last chance to sign up is during lunch on Wednesday, May 30th, and Thursday, May 31st. Appointments are first come, first served.
Attention all students in grades 9 through 11. If you're interested in joining student council for the 2007-2008 year, please pick up an application outside of Mrs. Culp's room in the 9th grade center or Mrs. Miscavige's room in the 10-12 center. All applications are due no later than 2:30 on Wednesday, May 30th. Late applications will not be accepted. Let's take it over to sports.
That's me. Thanks. Congratulations to Heather Giovagnoli for a fifth place finish in the 1600 at States this weekend. Heather improved her time to 4:57.57, which is the first time she has run under 5 minutes. Great job, Heather. Sporting events for today. Attention, senior sport athletes going to the senior sports banquet. If you have not done so yet, please stop by the athletic director's office today to get your free ticket and your parents' tickets. Tomorrow is the deadline to get all tickets. We have extended the deadline for the dodgeball tournament registration packets to the end of the day on Wednesday, May 30th. Packets are in the athletic director's office in the 10th through 12th center and in the main office at the 9th grade center. Faculty members are encouraged to organize teams as well. The following organizational meetings for high school fall sports will be held this week in the 10th through 12th center. These important meetings are for students in grades 9, 10th, and 11th grade. Girls' soccer meeting is tomorrow at 2:45 in the cafeteria. Cross-country meeting for boys and girls is tomorrow at 3 o'clock in room 225. In the high school, girls' tennis meeting is tomorrow at 2:40, 2-3 o'clock in the high school cafeteria annex. Field hockey meeting on Thursday, May 31st at 3 o'clock in the high school cafeteria. Football meeting on Friday, June 1st at 3 p.m. in the high school fitness center. That's it in sports. Back to you guys. Yes.
Thank you, sportsman. And a very happy 17th birthday goes out to Adam Boyle. For lunch today in the 9th grade center, it's pizza. And at the 10-12 center, it's beef ravioli or chicken patty.
That's Springford in the Morning for Tuesday, May 29th, 170th day of school in B-Day with Sports Guy and Fill in one, and I'm fill in two. Have a school them as ever kind of day.
Guy. Yeah, fill in one. Guy.
What you waiting for? If you want it, 3, 2, 1, let's do it.
Good morning, Springford. I'm John here with Brittany. Introducing for the first time ever, Springford High School's video yearbook. It is an hour and 15 minutes of the best times of the year and includes dances, sports, fine arts, prom, and more. Available until the end of the year for only $15. Stop by the TV studio anytime to buy one. Attention all art enrichment students. Please report to room 164 at the end of homeroom today or Thursday.
Any advanced PE students
participating in Royersport or Brookfield Day on Friday should report to the cafeteria after announcements. This Thursday at 6 p.m. in the auditorium is the final performance for the theater department. There will be 3 short plays presented and 2 senior directors, Lauren Glover and Anthony Taylor, presenting their work. The third piece is the competition play that was taken to Bucks County Playhouse and Westchester University. Attention 4 o'clock late bus riders, the 4 o'clock bus will stop tomorrow, Thursday, May 31st.
Attention all students in grades 9 through 11. Applications for next year's WSF TV staff are now available. Stop in the TV studio to see Mrs. Merger or in the main office in the 9th grade center to get an application. All applications are due to Mrs. Merger by June 1st. Attention students, all materials from the media center are now overdue. Please return materials and pay fines. Report cards and diplomas cannot be issued until obligations are satisfied. The Media Center's after-school hours will continue Tuesdays and Thursdays until 4 p.m. and Wednesday evenings from 6 to 9 p.m. through May 31st, my birthday.
Attention juniors who did not yet sign up for senior portrait for this summer. Your last chance to sign up is during lunch on Wednesday, May 30th and Thursday, May 31st. Appointments are first come, first serve. Attention all students in grades 9 through 11, if you are interested in joining Student Council for the 2007-2008 year, please pick up an application outside of Mrs. Culp's room in the 9th grade center or Mrs. Miscavige's room in the 10th through 12th center. All applications are due no later than 2:30 on Wednesday and May 30th. Late applications will not be accepted.
I'm going to take you to a place you've never been before. BT.
So, Christy, what do you got for us in sports? You got some announcements for us?
Yes, I do, John. All right. Attention, senior sports athletes going to the senior sports banquet. If you have not done so, please stop by the athletic director's office today to get your free ticket and your parents' tickets. Today is the deadline to get all tickets. We have extended the deadline for the dodgeball tournament. Registration packets to the end of the day on Wednesday, May 30th. Packets are in the athletic director's office and in the 10-12 center and the main office in the 9th grade center. Faculty members are encouraged to organize teams as well. The following organizational meetings for high school fall sports will be held this week in the 10-12 center. These important meetings are for students in grades 9, 10th, and 11th. Girls soccer meeting is today at 2:45 in the cafeteria. Cross country meeting for boys and girls is today at 3 o'clock in room 225 in the high school. Girls tennis meeting is today at 2:40 to 3 o'clock in the high school cafeteria annex. Boys soccer today at 2:45 in room 159 in the high school, and field hockey meeting on Thursday, May 31st at 3 o'clock in the high school cafeteria. Also, the football meeting on Friday, June 1st at 3 p.m. in the high school fitness center. Okay, and that's it in sports. Back to you, John.
Why, thank you, Christy. Weatherman, what do you got for us?
Well, John, I've got a little deja vu going on here because I swear I was just here. It's a beach. And it has sand on it. yes, it's slightly colder than it was in Florida. And wow, there is an aardvark with somebody's face on it. And more sand. Anyway, bye.
Thank you for that very good weather report. A very special 17th birthday goes out to Megan Booth. Love her best friend, Alexis. And also, happy birthday.
Hi. Good morning, Springboard. I'm Christy here with John. Do you like what you saw? Introducing the first time ever Springford High School's yearbook, video yearbook. It is an hour and 15 minutes of the best times of the year and includes dances, sports, fine arts, prom, and more. Available until the end of the year for only $15. Stop by the TV studio anytime to buy one. And attention all art enrichment students. Please report to room 164 at the end of homeroom today if you have not done so already.
The last SAD meeting will be held today after school in the cafeteria annex at 2:45 p.m. Today at 6 p.m. in the auditorium is the final performance for the theater department. There will be three short plays presented and two senior directors, Lauren Glover and Anthony Taylor, presenting their work. The third piece is the competition play that was taken to Bucks County Playhouse and Westchester University. Attention 4 o'clock late bus riders. The 4 o'clock bus will stop today, Thursday, May 31st. So jump on and ride it for one last time this school year.
Attention all students in grades 9 through 11. Applications for next year's WSFTV staff are now available. Stop in the TV studio to see Mrs. Mirza or the main office in the 9th grade center to get an application. All applications are due to Ms. Mirza by tomorrow, June 1st. Beginning tomorrow, June 1st, the media center will be closed to study halls and classes. Library assistants should still report. Students may use the media center before school and after school until 3:10. All books and materials are now overdue.
Attention all juniors, if you have not yet signed up for a senior portrait to be taken this summer, you must do it today at lunch. Today is your last chance to sign up for your portrait. Do not risk being excluded from next year's yearbook.
And the FCF Club will hold one final meeting on Thursday, June 7th in room 111 of the 1012 building. Anyone who entered the Coolest Cake Contest is also welcome. The winners of the Coolest Cake Contest were Nikki Agioni for the best tasting cake and Danielle Gerhard for the best looking cake. A poster with photos and names of all the winners is on the bulletin board in the main office.
Attention all members of band and chorus, today is the absolute last day to order the CDs from the concert. Please see Mr. Nickel or Mr. Eckstein today if you are still interested in ordering one. And one more from the Art Enrichment. There will be a brief meeting today after school.
A reminder to all seniors that tonight is the senior slideshow. It starts at 7 p.m. and is held in the cafeteria. Come out for munchies and good times. If you would like to purchase a copy of the senior slideshow or the video yearbook, there will be available tonight. Senior slideshow is $5 and the video yearbook is $15. Check can be made payable to Spring Ford High School. Now let's take it over to Nick with a look at sports.
Thanks, Christy. Mm-hmm. The following organizational meetings for high school sports will be held in the 1012 Center. These are important meetings for students grade 9 through 10 and 11. Field hockey meeting is today at 3 o'clock in the high school cafeteria. Football meeting is tomorrow at 3 p.m. in the high school fitness center. Track and field athletes who have turned in their uniforms and certificates or medals may pick up medals tomorrow during homeroom in the cafeteria at 9:30 a.m. Final collection for uniforms is also tomorrow morning in the cafeteria. You must have your equipment turned in by tomorrow in order to get a physical Tuesday for a fall sport. Sporting events? None. Or dismissals? None. Ninth grade center? None. That's it in sports. Let's go back to you, Christy and John.
Thanks, Nick. Now let's take it over to
the weather girl,
which is Brittany.
There is absolutely no precipitation over here on the East Coast, and the weather today is going to be around 90 degrees, and tomorrow night it's looking to pop up a thunderstorm, and for the rest of the week, also going into the weekend, but for the rest of the week, it'll be warm and it'll be high 80s. So that's it in weather. Let's take it back to the desk.
Thanks, Brent. A very, very special happy birthday goes out to Jonas! Yay! And for lunch today in the 9th grade center, it's spaghetti and meatballs or stuffed shells. And at the 10-12 center, it's pizza day!
Ooh. At Spring Ford in the morning for Thursday, May 31st, my birthday.
Yay!
My 171st day of school, D-Day, with all these great people. Have an almost Friday kind of day. Stay tuned after Mrs. Savage for a very special presentation by our very own Nick.
Good morning, Springford. I'm Brittany here with Nick. Did you like what you saw? Introducing, for the first time ever, Springford High School's video yearbook. It is an hour and 15 minutes of the best times of the year and includes dances, sports, fine arts, prom, and more. Available until the end of the year for only $15. Stop by the TV studio anytime to buy one.
Beginning today, June 1st, the Media Center will be closed to study halls and classes. Library assistants should still report. Students may use the Media Center before school and after school until 3:10. All books and materials are now overdue.
Attention all students interested in buying a yearbook. They're still on sale in room 229, Mrs. Riley, both before or after school. There are a limited number of extra copies, so please bring a check made payable to the Spring Ford High School yearbook for $70 as soon as you can. Again, yearbooks for sale both before and after school in room 229.
The FCS Club will hold one colossal meeting on Thursday, June 7th, in room 111 of the 10th through 12 building. Anyone who entered the Coolest Cake Contest is also welcome. The winners of the Coolest Cake Contest were Nikki Andrioni for the best tasting cake and Danielle Gerhardt for the best looking cake. A poster with photos and names of all the winners is on the bulletin board in the main office.
Congratulations to the newly elected officers of the Art Enrichment Group for 2007-2008. President Megan Wilkinson, Vice President Rachel Black, Treasurer C.J. Medaglia, Baker, and Provider of Snacks, Carolyn Kimball. Special thanks to Mrs. Burkhart for a superb year. That didn't make any sense.
Thanks, Britt.
Okay, let's take it over to Jason.
Thank you again. An organizational meeting for high school football it will be held in the high school fitness center at 3 p.m. This is an important meeting and for students 9, 10, and 11. Attention girls interested in going out for cheerleading who are in the 10 through 12 center. Please pick up a physical packet in the high school director's office. Your physical will be done Tuesday, June 5th at 4:10 in the 10-12 center. Girls who are interested in cheerleading are also in the 9th grade center. Please pick up a physical packet in the 9th grade center main office. Your physical will be done Thursday, June 7th at 5:20 in the 9th grade center. Physicals for fall sports students in grades 10 and 11 will be held Tuesday, June 5th in the high school auxiliary gymnasium. Times are posted outside the athletic director's office. Physicals for students in the 9th grade center will be held on Thursday, June 7th in the 9th grade center. Times are posted outside the 9th grade center main office in the 9th grade center. Attention fall athletes, if you did not pick up a physical packet at your team organizational meeting, please pick up one in the high school athletic office or in the 9th grade center main office. Attention girls, if you are interested in going out for soccer and you are in a 10th, 11th grade, there is a meeting before physicals on Tuesday, June 5th at 2:45 in the upper level of the 10th, 12th grade center main gym. Physicals will follow at 3:50. There's also an important parent meeting on Tuesday, June 5th at 6:30 in the 10-12 Center Cafeteria Annex. Please stop by the athletic director's office to get a flyer with some information on it. Well, that's it in sports. Back to you, Brittany.
Thanks. Okay, let's take it over to Vanessa for a look at weather.
Well, thanks, Britt. Well, all you really need to know is that it's going to be really hot and humid for the rest of the week, and you're going to have, like, really gross, frizzy hair. But right now, it's supposed to be, like, really clear and everything, so, high 89, tomorrow's supposed to be 82, and 78 on Saturday. All right, Sunday. Let's take it back to the desk.
Thanks, Vanessa. For lunch today at the 9th grade center, it's quesadillas or fajitas, and at the 10th through 12th center, it's hoagie day.
That is Spring Ford in the morning for Friday, June 1st, the 172nd day of school and E-Day. With Brittany, Jason, myself, and Vanessa, I am Nick. Have a freaky kind of Friday. Good morning, Springford. I'm Nick here with John. Did you like what you just saw? Introducing for the first time ever a Springford High School's video yearbook. It is an hour and 15 minutes of the best times of the year and includes dances, sports, fine arts, prom, and more. Available until the end of the year, and it's only $15. Stop by the TV studio anytime to buy one.
Beginning today, June 1st, in the Media Center, the Media Center will be closed for study halls and classes. Library assistants should still report. Students may use the Media Center before school and after school until 3:10. All books and materials are now overdue.
National Society Honor Society members or 10th graders needing for volunteer hours next year's National High School Honor Society who wish to chaperone a swim party and a dance for 7th graders on Friday evening, June 8th at Nine Oaks, please sign up for the Media Center with Miss Engie.
There's no high school in...
Now, let's take it over to Christy with the look at sports.
Yeah. Sports.
Thanks, boys. I'm just saying. Physicals for the fall sports for students in grades 10 and 11th will be held tomorrow. Please report to the auxiliary gym at the following times. 2:35, boys and girls cross country. 2:55, girls tennis. 3:10, girls volleyball. 3:30, boys soccer. 3:50, girls soccer. 4:10, cheerleaders. 4:30, field hockey. 4:50, golf. 5:10, football. Physicals for students in the 9th grade center will be held on Thursday, June 7th in the 9th grade center. Times are posted outside the 9th grade center main office. Attention fall athletes, if you do not get a physical packet at your team organizational meeting, please pick up one in the high school athletic office or in the 9th grade center main office. Please fill in the requested information and have your parents sign up the required sections. You need to bring this packet to physicals for the doctor to complete it. Attention girls interested in going out for cheerleading who are in the 10-12 center. Please pick up a physical packet in the high school athletic director's office. Your physical will be tomorrow at 4:10 in the 10-12 center. And attention girls interested in going out for soccer who are in 10th or 11th grade. There is a meeting before physicals tomorrow at 2:45 in the upper level of the 10-12 grade center main gym. Physicals will follow at 3:50. There is also an important parent meeting tomorrow at 6:30 in the 10-12 Center Cafeteria Annex. Please stop by the Athletic Director's office to get a flyer with this information on it.
Attention members of the Boys Lacrosse team, Wednesday is the last day to pick up your tickets for the championship banquet. Athletes in the high school building, get your tickets to the Athletic Director's office. 9th grade Boys Lacrosse players, keep going, let's go. Go to the 9th grade main office to get your tickets. That's it in sports. Back to me.
Thanks, John.
Stick it over to Brittany at
weather.
Weather. Go.
Tell Pop to die.
Everyone. Yeah. And I have a special guest, Sean Blendy, you know, the weather king of
Brittany,
SFTV.
I have something to tell you. The next days it's going to be raining. I just want to let you know that you can stand under my umbrella.
Aw, thank Ella. You.
Ella A.
A. So, there's some rain outside today, so make sure you have your umbrellas. The weather's going to drop down probably about 10 degrees, and this is the last weather report, so I'm Brittany. Back to the desk.
Now, for lunch today in the 10-12 Center, it's popcorn chicken or pork. Pork.
Well, that's in the 9th grade center.
That's in the 9th grade center. It's pork barbecue. Happy birthday goes out to Lauren, Alloway, and Justin. From
you
Justin.
Forgot to say that in the 10-12 Center, it's pizza sticks or pepperoni Hot Pocket. That's
like
Springfield in the
sticks.
Morning for Monday, June 4th. Happy birthday of school.
summer. Do you remember? Do you remember when we met that summer? New kids on the block had a bunch of hits. Chinese food makes me sick. I think it's fly when girls stop by for the summer. For the summer. I like girls that wear Abercrombie and Fitch. I'd take her if I had one bitch. Well, she's been gone since that summer. Since that summer. Hip-hop marmalade, spick and span. Met you one summer and it all began. You're the best girl that I ever did see. The great Larry Bird jersey, 33. When you take a sip, you buzz like a hornet. Billy Shakespeare wrote a whole bunch of sonnets. Call me Willie Whistle cause I can't speak, baby. Something in your eyes when it drove me crazy. Now I can't forget you and it makes me mad. Left one day and never came back. Stayed all summer then went back home. Macaulay Culkin wasn't home alone. Fall deep in love but now we ain't speaking. Michael J. Fox was Alex P. Keaton. When I met you I said my name is Rich. You look like a girl from Abercrombie and Fitch. New kids on the block had a bunch of hits. Chinese food makes me sick. And I think it's fly when girls stop by for the summer. For the summer. I like girls that wear Abercrombie and Fitch. I'd take her if I had one bitch. But she's been gone since that summer. Since that summer. Cherry pants, cold crush, rock stud boogie. Used to hate school so I had to play hooky. Always been hip to the big boy style. Known to act wild and make a girl smile. Love new addition in a candy girl. Remind me of you because you rock my world. You come from Georgia where the peaches grow. Then drink lemonade and speak real slow. You love hip hop and rock and roll. Dad took off when you were 4 years old. There was a good man named Paul Revere. I feel much better baby when you're near. You love fun dip and cherry coke. I like the way you laugh when I tell a joke. When I met you I said my name is Rich. You look like a girl from Abercrombie and Fitch. New kids on the block had a bunch of hits. Chinese food makes me sick. And I think it's fly when girls stop by for the summer. For the summer. I like girls that wear Abercrombie and Fitch. I'd take her if I had one bitch. But she's been gone since that summer. Since that summer. In the summertime, girls got it going on. Shake and wiggle to a hip-hop song. Summertime girls are the kind I like. I steal your honey like I stole your bike. Boogaloo shrimp and pogo sticks. My mind takes me back there oh so quick. Let you off the hook like my man Mr. Limpin. Think about that summer and I bug cause I miss it. Like the color purple macaroni and cheese. Ruby red slippers in a bunch of trees. Call you up but what's the use? I like candle bacon but I hate Footloose. Came in the door, I said it before. Think I'm over you but I'm really not sure. When I met you I said my name is Rich. You look like a girl from Abercrombie and Fitch. New kids on the block had a bunch of hits. Chinese food makes me sick. And I think it's fly when girls stop by for the summer. For the summer. I like girls that wear Abercrombie and Fitch. I'd take her if I had one bitch. But she's been gone since that summer. Since that summer. Summer girls come and summer girls go. Summer worthwhile and summer so-so. Summer girls come and summer girls go. Summer worthwhile and summer so-so. Summertime girls got it going on. Shake and wiggle to a hip-hop song. Summertime girls are the kind I like. I steal your honey like I stole your bike. New kids on the block had a bunch of hits. Chinese food makes me sick. And I think it's fly when girls stop by for the summer. For the summertime. I like girls that wear Abercrombie and Fitch. I think if I had one wish. But she's been gone since that summer.